What up, everybody? This is Ernesto, aka the Prodigy, the one and only. I'm 11 days away from competition, and some of you may know this, but I'm actually, for the last month, I've been having some back problem. So today I decided to test it out, to see how healthy my back really is. It's gotten better, but you know, I still have a little pain, a little discomfort, you could say. This was 225 for 5 reps. I felt good. So that 225, I felt it extremely easy. So I decided to go all the way to 315 pounds, I believe. 315 is extremely easy for me. I usually end up going 5 to 6 reps. But as you notice here, I wasn't able to even get it off the ground. Alright, so because I failed at 315, I decided to go all the way down to 275. Here, I actually decided to end up doing 2 repetitions. It felt pretty easy. I could have probably done more, but you know, just trying it out, testing how my back is. So after that 275, I went to 295. This is usually the weight I do for reps, and it's about 65% of my max, but because of the whole back situation, I decided just to do 1 rep. I felt good form. Alright, so I was pissed about the first failed attempt because 315, that's a set of reps for me. But, you know, I felt good. My back wasn't really hurting. My form was pretty good. And given the situation, it was an overall good lift. I'm proud of this. Alright, so overall, I felt good today. My back wasn't really bothering me. But obviously, I'm not at 100%. And I probably won't be at 100%, you know, December 13th. But, you know, fuck it. That's not going to stop me from competition. That's not going to stop me from doing what I love to do. So, you know, wish me luck and hope you guys enjoyed this video. This is my first time doing something like this. So, show some love. Make sure you like, you comment, you share this. And, That's it for me. The Prodigy is out of here, and hope you guys have a good day. Peace out.